see what this does. All right, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this.
Over you go.
I truly have no idea.
I see what's happening. Right, so let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like a bomb. Okay, what next? And now...
We're so fucking close. This may be closer than I've been before. What is that shit? I feel like this has to move.
I think that's it.
We got it.
Doors open.
All in a day's work. Salar and the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
I know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. What? Amazing.
What the shaver?
My thoughts exactly. Fraser?
Ross? Oh, no. No, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysalar sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose. Grab the edge, quick! Fraser! I'm okay! Go!
Fuck.
Where the fuck are we supposed to be going to?
Nice work, partner.
Nice work.
Put it there. Jesus! What was that? I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
Two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me.
Right. The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point.
So they flooded their city to protect their secrets.
You think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys?
Honesty's not always the best policy.
That's true. You need your people behind you 100%.
So you think Asar's keeping his men in the dark?
Undoubtedly.
Look at this. They're making progress, no?
Maybe. But check out this watch. Took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Yeah, I remember. Are you having doubts?
Right. You take left. I take right.
Do you?
What the?
That works too. Nice job.
Probably more where that came from.
Right. Above you. Right. Sorted.
Whoops.
God damn it. We've got this.
Oh, shit.
You got lucky.
Get to the building. Go.
Get to what building? Oh, that building. Okay, what's next? Guess we don't want to go that way. That's not what I wanted to do.
Never knew what hit him. Let's go.
You cannot win.
Oh, yeah. That's my toy.
We're not in the line of fire.
That thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Nothing good. See those channels? Doubt they were meant for water.
Oh.
Up here. Think there's a way through. Poor bastards.
Dunno. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured.
Duly noted. Now, how the hell do we get out?
Look up.
Okay. How the hell do we get up? question.
Hear that?
I do.
Can't shoot it.
Yep, there's the aqueduct.
Up here. There's a breach.
Oh, shit!
That's no way to treat a lady.
That's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
Your man sucks.
I probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our ritual. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
All right. So, in times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire. Those who would.
Take your shot.
Leave her alone, asshole.
Let's make this quick.
Give me back my disc.
Come get it.
What do you call that fighting style?
Punching dickheads technique.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
Oh, God damn it, Chloe. How many times you gotta dodge?
See, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war, stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king, starting with you.
Grab on something! Anything! Ha! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask.
It's good to have you back. There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns. Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey, you sure you're good to go?
As good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit.
That never seems like an option.
Up here.
Go slow. The gate. We made it.
Let's get that thing open. That's a holy cow. That's Nandi. Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asav's already heading inside.
Okay, well, we better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
It's the opposite of yes.
He's a goddamn expert. It's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway.
Your history with the Sarv made you the obvious...
Oh, shit.
Don't hold back or anything.
I want it.
You know what, Nadine? It doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man. That's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen, I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Shit.
Bitch. Never liked Nadine. I never did.
I better go after her. This way.
Hey, look what we found.
Good.
Oh.
like it. Oh, no, shit. Get down, get down. Holy shit, is that Nadine? Oh, she's really stepped in it now. Need to get to her.
Shit.
Any sign of them?
Nothing yet.
And keep your eyes open. They must be hiding somewhere.
Can't have gone far on foot.
Watch yourself. Hey, got anything?
It's gone, whatever it was.
Where am I trying to get to? This is the million-dollar question, because I still don't know the answer to that. Oh, I got somebody up there. Never mind. Oh, damn. Oh, well, fuck that. There goes the element of surprise I was working towards, too. Shit. Get up. Well, I guess up's not an option.
Never get anywhere with that APC.
Want to go is the question. Nope. Oh. Excuse me a moment. I found. And I'm thinking this might be what I want. Okay, that didn't go well.
Hey, alright? Holmes is kicking the hornet's nest, can you, Fraser? Yes, yes, listen, we'll never get anywhere with these guys around. Come on!
Now, where'd she go?
Explosives might work on that APC!
Yeah, we tried one. Oh, what do we got here? Damn this shit. Okay, bitch.
It's last leg now.
No, unfortunately, so are we. Now what? Damn you, motherfucker.
You all right? I don't need a babysitter. Just get the job done. Nadine, that's it. We're clear.
You need a hand? Welcome.
Uh-oh, she gonna hit you.
You lied to my face. I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We?
Oh, shit. Look, I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear. My priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough.
Can't we all just get along?
What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
That's a good idea.
Exactly what it sounded like.
kings ushered their people into these tunnels. What? We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Looks like a stepwell. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Don't mind us.
Hell was that? Oh shit, well, something came from behind.
Oh, hey, it's okay.
She's tripped. But I don't think she's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, that's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Talking to me or the elephant?
Both? Easy. Easy does it.
We have a freaking elephant.
Then. Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. Want some of this? Here you go. One more. Good appetite. Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Well, there's that too.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Wow. Did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser. You don't... Stop. It's a Dewey.
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
Ah. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the hole, Sam.
Look, I get it.
All right.
I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh?
Okay. Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, oh, just keep your distance.
That bull will kill you. Suppose it would be a shame to come all this way and die right now here.
So where are we supposed to go? Oh, hell no.
Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Mm. Load up if you need it.
Good call.
Where are we going now?
Up here.
That's how we get our C4 going. Gotta say, I wasn't entirely sure that was gonna work.
Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Cutscene. Legacy.
Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment.